studied with Schoenberg's disciple, Josef Ruffer, in Vienna. However, Kroll uses the tonal system, looking back towards classical models, as in his Figaro Metamorphosis on three motifs from the Mozart opera, or his cheerful Fledermaus variations in which he transforms Strauss's themes into his own musical structure. Kroll wrote many instrumental features, including a concerto for tuba and strings, plus another work for trombone and organ.
Thank you.
only one with no slow movement. Although numbered first, this was actually the last of the four to be completed. And the final movement is shown to have been finished posthumously by Mozart's student, Franz Süssmayr. The score has taunts in Italian aimed at his horn playing friend Leutke. Are you finished yet? For you, beast. Oh, what a dissonance. Oh, woe is me. Well done, poor chap. Still not finished? You awful swine, how charming you are.
Oh.
soon for no one. Join me in welcoming Andrew Angelus, the new third part of this conversation, as we perform this four movement work.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.